If we can shift the values of our economy to be one in which is around cleaning up, then there's real opportunity, and that gives me hope. And that for me really is the new economy, and we have the opportunity to regenerate.
The theme for this conference, as you've seen clearly, is unlocking investments at the base of the pyramid. It's really at the base of the pyramid where the opportunities lie to address some of the systemic challenges that this continent faces.
The NEA, or the New Economy Accelerator, is a program that takes entrepreneurs who have either environmental or social impact in their businesses, many of them operating at the base of the pyramid, trying out new ways of creating value in that space. The New Economy Accelerator is part of TAIN, and TAIN is a network of change makers in Africa.
We are mobilizing people, thought leaders in government, in business, grassroots communities, entrepreneurs, trying to rethink what an economy, a good economy, looks like.
As a first-time business, we lacked traction, we lacked connections, we lacked networks, and the NEA plugged us into a system of businesses and entrepreneurs that have helped us develop our style.
Just the connection that we create during this event will enable us to develop more partnership and more interesting ways of working together, then make sure that people know what's happening and how they could try to work together.
The original idea that I had of starting the new business unit of Let's Go Trade has evolved, and through the evolution we've started two other little business units, all aligned. But all three of those business units are exactly that, to create families of entrepreneurs.
We are about giving people dignity, that there shouldn't be anybody that finds food in a rubbish bin or a rubbish dump. Now, instead of doing that, we are able to enable those people to use the waste that they used as food to create something of value that they can sell in the market.
I mean, I've been invested into this one particular project for 6 years, and you think you know everything about it. And you slowly start to realize that as the entrepreneur, the technology and the product is not the be-all and end-all. It's about far more than that. It's about understanding your impact. It's about measuring your impact. It's about understanding where that business is going, what your visions are, defining that into particular set objectives.
Green innovation is one that is probably going to prosper and be very huge in the future, and that is the focus of investors right now. Tapping into that, understanding the needs around this, how to measure performance indicators around this sector, how to grow and support entrepreneurs in this sector.
I've added value, I have met wonderful people that have helped me and opened doors. Today, I've got the pleasure of working with municipalities. It is through the NEA program. I'm really very, very appreciative of what they've done for us.